I want to congratulate each of you who is a graduating senior now on your success and on your accomplishment.
I can say with certainty that coming to Illinois Wesleyan University was the best decision that I've ever made. I know for a fact that Wesleyan has prepared me and you with an unmatched education.
I'm Megan Hippy, and this is Katie Ritter, and she's my boss at Ames and now like one of my friends and biggest support systems. And she's like my second mom here, or like sister, my older sister.
I am an accounting major, and similar to Megan, I'll be here studying for the CPA. So I'm gonna be the 10th person from my family to graduate from Wesleyan. So I, like, this is just like a, sorry.
My guest here today is Professor Montgomery, or Kathleen. And she's been a part of my Wesleyan career for 3 out of 4 years. And she's almost always been there. And she's been a huge support and almost a maternal figure for me. Thank you.
Big sister, I think.
We all know that the Illinois Wesleyan experience is not just a set of courses or a series of requirements to be completed and so forth. It's really much larger. It's about learning and growing in all kinds of ways and in all kinds of environments. And also central to the experience here is, as we all know, building relationships with your fellow students, with faculty and staff.